In this video, we'll be painting a Riftforged Orc for Kings of War by Mantic Games. While still on the sprue, the body is undercoated with Lead Belcher spray and the arms and head are undercoated with Wraith Bone spray. This saves a lot of time, not having to paint most of the armour over a white undercoat. The skin is painted with a generous coat of Orc flesh. Don't worry about being neat in this step, as we'll paint over any overspill when painting the remaining armour. Use Lead Belcher to base coat any unpainted armour sections, the weapon and the shield. Retributor armor is used to pick out the armor details and shield designs. Apply a liberal coat of Basilicanum Grey over all metallic surfaces. This contrast paint dries with a satin, oily finish. Use Coelia Green Shade to provide a blue-green wash over the armour. This wash can also be applied to the skin areas for a deeper green. This wash will also dry matte, knocking back the shine of the Basilicanum Grey. finish the model by picking out the teeth with Wraith Bone. If you like this video, consider subscribing to the Tactical Wargames YouTube channel or becoming a Patreon. Links are in the description.